Royal 10. Ah, she's getting the fenders in. Getting the fenders in, as that fella on YouTube says. Starting to turn now. Still got his anchor down. I'm gonna wait for that boat to go past him, that tow boat. Bringing more fenders in. Obviously, definitely going sailing this if they're pulling the fenders in. Royal 10, 165 feet long. Flybridge. I bet them fenders weigh a bit. She's dropping them on the deck for now. Just had a look at the flag on Jaguar, it looks like it's a Croatian flag. That Royal 10's got some sort of British flag on it, I can't tell you exactly what it is. Perhaps you can leave it in the comments below. Just going up the front now, looks like they're about to pull the anchor up. If you're wondering why the anchor's down, it's because, with it being moored stern too, it's to stop the front end wobbling from left to right or port to starboard. Oh well, I'll let that one go. Mustang Dave, catch y'all later.